I'm the scientific director at the Institute. Every 2 years we have a new director, so I started September last year. I am obviously, by my accent, Australian, although I was at the University of Manchester before coming to Onyati. I know Onyati well. I've taught research methods here for 7 years. I am deeply fond of the Institute and very privileged to be the director. This year's students, I have to say this because Gonzalo's filming it, this year's students were very good. I'm expecting some very interesting testina, some very nice topics. We've had some excellent feedback. And the rumour that I'm an Athletic Bilbao fan is entirely untrue.
Hola, soy Elvira. Soy la responsable de la biblioteca y os esperamos aquí para que vengáis a visitarnos. Tenemos fondos especializados en sociología jurídica. Nuestros fondos están disponibles en nuestro catálogo online y esperamos que antes de venir a visitarnos visitéis nuestra página web y veáis la información que tenemos ahí disponible.
Hi, I am Susana. I am in charge of the master's program. I would like to invite all of you to apply for the master's programs. I'm sure your stay will be very nice. And so don't hesitate to contact us. The experience will be great.
Camilo, I come from Colombia, and I'm going to show you the building, the university building, where you're gonna study all these couple of months. Come with me.
Take a look.
Take a look.
Susanna, one of the best
persons in the world.
Now we are in our room, our classroom, where we have our meetings, our reunions, our debates. So this is our room.
Because the state is always connected with the corporation, of course, and you.
Here, by this sign, you're gonna find the offices. I think it's closed. It's open. Here are the offices of the professors. So every time you have to cross them, open. This is very important because these are the bathrooms of the university. They are very clean. Well, this is one of the most important places. Now we are in the first floor of the university and we're gonna go to the library and to the computer room. As you can see, you have here some computers and a couple of printers where you can print whatever document you need. So here you can print also your papers, and all the documents that we need to take. And now we're coming to the library, one of the most important places of this institution. These are the schedules, timetables, and the library. These are the very helpful friends of the library, I know, Raquel and Elvira.
And I'm from Ecuador, but I've lived the last few years in the United States. As you all know, I'm a student also in the Sociology of Law Masters. Can I say about the Institute? I can say that it's a great place for learning, but not learning about sociology or law, but also learning about people in different cultures, and what it is like to live with people that you've never met and relating to them and knowing that they're like the only people you have here. So that's great. I think it's a very holistic learning experience. We learn about life. I think Oñati is a really cool place. It's tiny and it's scary at first if you come from a big city to feel so isolated almost. But then you realize that you're not. There's tons of transportation to go to other places. And you have a library. So if you ever get lonely, you have books to read. Lots of them.
Hola, soy Mercedes Manríquez de Perú, abogada. Estoy de visiting scholar aquí en el Instituto de Oñati. Feliz porque siento que es una biblioteca bastante completa, ¿sabes? Trabajo temas indígenas, derecho de propiedad colectiva y mi tesis tiene que ver mucho con estos temas. Entonces vengo a esta biblioteca porque en realidad me siento que aquí tengo la información apropiada, necesaria. Con relación a los estudiantes del máster, en realidad lo he pasado estupendamente porque yo he venido a asistir aquí a 3 single course y ha sido una experiencia gratificante conocer a cada uno de ustedes que vienen de distintos países.
Hi, my name is Lucero. I am a former student of the master's. I did my master's in the Oñati International Institute for the Sociology of Law in 2009-2010. And since then, I have been coming to Oñati. I think this is my 4th time in the Institute. One of the things that I find very positive about Oñati is the people that work in the Institute. They are great. Susana is the most amazing person in the entire world, and they are extremely helpful. The master is very demanding, that's true, but you survive. I am a survivor. And I recommend it extensively. And just the people in Oñati in general, through the friendship program I was able to meet quite a few of the people of the town, and they are extremely nice people, the best friends one could ever ask for, and extremely welcoming and ready to know people and to know different things about people and to learn from the experience as much as we learn from being in Oñati.
Hi, I'm Tina Oya Kallas from Estonia. I am the first Estonian here in this course. I did my bachelor in law in Estonia in the Tartu University and came here. Well, during those law studies I rose many questions, and what is behind law, what is justice, or which are the connections between law and society. So I decided to come to Oñati. My experience here in Oñati have been quite as on top of a cloud, or somehow you have that neutrality here that you can observe everything from distance. You observe different continents and different countries, different political systems, different societies, different cultures. I think the most important thing that this program gave to me is the way of thinking. It changed my thinking from law perspective to society's perspective. Hi, my name is Mariana from Argentina. I'm a lawyer too, and I spend a very good time here in Iñati because it's a beautiful village, and the people, the staff and the institutes is absolutely nice and professional and efficient. So I want to say thank you for this month here, because for me it was very, very important. All those weeks we have stayed up, no sleep whatsoever, so much materials, more or less for each day, extremely demanding, exhausting, and just sometimes impossible to handle.
My name is Gonzalo Gomez. I am from Bilbao, from the Basque Country. The experience here is very enriching, because you deal with a lot of people with different backgrounds, different cultures, and you have the position to see their different standpoints, their different opinions about things, about life, and it gives you a broader perspective of the things. This is a very small village. It's only 11,000 inhabitants, but even though it's small, you can do a lot of stuff here. You can go to the cinema, you can go to the mountain, and there are bigger cities around, about 1 hour distance, so it's not too claustrophobic.
I come from the Basque Country. I'm a student in the Sociology of Law Master of Oñati. What I have to say is that this master is very hard, very intensive, but we are still alive. I have to describe this master in one sentence. I would say how to become a sociologist in 6 months. Besides the quality of the program itself, I mean, we have good teachers, good topics, interesting approaches to sociolegal studies. Besides of that, one of the main issues and important points of this master is its intercultural element. I mean, here we live all together in this huge palace, people from 11 nationalities, which is very enriching. You learn a lot about different points of view.
My name is Sharon Namoteri. I come from East Africa. I come from specifically Uganda. I'm here to do a master's in sociology of law. This is my colleague.
Hi, my name is Hung. I'm from Vietnam. And I'm also a student in the master program in sociology of law in Oñati. In the residence, we live from very quite open facilities. That now although each person have their own room, but we share a lot of activities in cooking, and there's very good sports rooms and entertaining. So. We listen to music, we dance together. So I must say that for the facilities in the residence is more than expectation of anyone. In perspective, I would like to thank the institute for giving the very good residence, very good places for students.
At the beginning, when you just arrive here, life seems to be a bit boring, because you don't know how to go out, you don't know the right places to go to, you don't have any friends, you're just looking at people walking. But as you go on, you realize you create your own fun.
I must say that we have very good enjoying joyful life. We maximize every possible fear. I wish we can have more time here, more really, in this program. Only 6 months, so it can work up more chances to meet with more people and make some. For example, myself, make have a girlfriend in Unyati.
Gabriela, I come from Portugal, and this is the kitchen. So come. We have the sinks, two stoves, and four refrigerators. So what we did at the beginning, we decided which shelf would be for individual or for the community, because we decided to clean and to cook together and have at least one meal together. At the beginning of the week, we do a bote. A bote is like a saving. Each one gives 5 or 10 euros. You decide then. And then we go shopping together and decided who cooks one day and who cleans that day. And it's awesome, because can you imagine 20 people or 70 people here at the same time cooking? It's a mess. We have Graciela from Recife State.
Well, hello. I didn't know you're starting already. I'm Gracie. I'm from the US, from California, and I'm going to talk to you about the cleaning. So come over here. Okay, so this is the last this is the last week's cleaning schedule. As you can see, it stays in the kitchen. We have all kinds of cooking spots all over it. So what we do, and we actually got this from a past master student, two people, it goes by rooms. So Hung and Alfred are roommates, me and Sharon are roommates, Gabby and Praveen are by themselves, so they clean together. And everybody has a night. So sometime after everybody's done using the kitchen, whoever's turn it is comes in here and is in charge of cleaning all the floors, cleaning all the dishes, taking out the trash, which is a lot right now, wiping down all the counters and wiping down the table in the dining room. So that way we can keep a clean house, because there's a lot of scholars and professors here. And in the beginning when we didn't do it, this place was disgusting and really embarrassing. So stick to the list.
So, the bank issue. You have nothing to worry about, because the institute will help you all the way through. There's a bank here called BBA, and it's really, really easy to open up a bank account. You only need like one form of identification, like your passport or anything else like that. So don't worry, because you have a bank.
Months ago, when we went to the school, the teacher said us that we were going to do a work with some people who come from abroad. The first impression was well, but I think the first day was a bit strange, because we didn't know us, but I think you help us a lot, and we were comfortable very quickly.
Deak izan da moduan, ondala sei hilabete, irakaslea proposatu eskuin kanpoko pertsona batzukin, lan bat ikia, lagunketako guk eurari natin pikin bat integraikeko, eta baikia guk beste kultura batzuk, eta hola esauketako, eta beste pertsona batzuk esauketako. Lehenengo egunean, junta guinean, universidadian, eta hasiera baten buteko emungotzen bakoitzari txikiako argazki bat, eta joan ginen pikinka esauketan, eta gero junta guinean, eta gure hasierako inpresioa izan zen oso ona, segu hasieran, jokagun bildurra pikin bat, zela adin diferentzia asko dagoen, egual ez relazioa ikia oso ondo, eta azkenean, junta guinean ikusi geben, oso majoak zineia eta dena. Eta oso ondo eruango ginela.
Then we have stayed doing our work with them. We have done a triptych or something like this to help them to show Oñati and to see the gastronomy that we have here, the places and Oñati in general. And I think it has been a good work. I have been very comfortable and I'm very happy to meet you.
Screen door slams, Mary's dress waves. Like a vision she dances across the porch as the radio plays. Roy Orbison singing for the lonely. Hey, that's me and I want you only. Don't turn me home again, I just can't face myself alone again. Don't run back inside, darling, you know just what I'm here for. So you're scared and you're thinking that maybe we ain't that young anymore. Show a little faith, there's magic in the night. You ain't a beauty, but hey, you're alright. Oh, and that's alright with me. You can hide with your covers and study your pain. Because the lover's thoughts isn't around. Waste your summer praying and vain.
It's a town full of